Oh! Oh, I just shot like a dart into the mountain. Hello, everybody. How are you? My name is Will, and this is Minecraft on the iCraft SMP server. Yes, sir, it is. Now, today's episode is going to be a little bit different. Because I've recorded footage already. Not going to be live. Not going to sit here and talk to you the whole time about what I'm building. What am I building? Let's go in here. I've done a little work before we get started. Show you what I've done. Just a little bit of work. Still haven't worked a way up here into our inn. But I've started with the rooms. Very small rooms. I'm gleeking all over the place. In the background, you might hear my wife working. Not a big deal. She's allowed to work. She's a grown-up. She's got a job. Those clicks and clicks and types, that's all her. But the rooms are going to be small. They don't need to be big. And I think all we need is maybe four. Though, if I expand it this way, we run into a problem. Somewhere. There it is. That's the top of our diner. And it just gets more and more crafting benched. So that may not work, my friends. But today, what I'm going to show you is a little footage I recorded with TheGamingJess as we used Build Mine Survive's very, very interesting Elytra Launcher. I hope you enjoy that. I'm going to be working on this in the meantime, and next episode, we will take one final look at it. And hopefully by then, it's completed. So, here's that footage. Hope you enjoy. Okay, so we're using Build Mine Survives, who I call the Parks and Recreation Department of the iCraft server. We're using his Elytra Launcher course. Your head is so friggin' big, dude.
Thanks.
It's not a compliment.
I don't know what it is.
I'm body shaming you.
You really are.
Your kid's fine. Really, if you want to wear your ridiculous hat, that's fine. You earned it.
Yeah.
Did you kill a dragon?
No.
I've never killed a dragon my entire Minecraft career.
Me neither.
Oh, dude, we should kill a dragon.
We should.
We should totally kill a dragon. With my combat skills and your ping, we are formidable duo. That word.
So good.
So good. Okay, so you have no idea how this works.
Absolutely none.
I have no idea how this works. I've accidentally used some, but never properly.
I still don't even know how the wings work.
I'm not totally sure either. Our experiment with the wings to learn how to use them, that we like tried to learn how to use them for like an hour, wasn't good.
No, can we do a practice?
Do you want to just use your wings?
What the hell? It didn't work.
Okay.
I'm now glitched falling again.
Okay, I fell. I used the wings, but I didn't use them very well.
But how do you use the wings?
I don't know.
What are you pressing on your your keyboard?
I don't. Spacebar and W. The whole time. W. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. I think some of your problem is your lag issue.
Yeah. That's probably quite a big problem.
Yeah.
Okay, spacebar and W.
Oh, God, you pushed me off. Dude.
Rip.
Anyway, but you're up there, so.
I am now invisible. Okay.
Okay. I have your stuff. I don't have your wings, though.
Don't you?
I didn't see where they landed.
They may have landed in a tree.
In a tree, okay.
Yeah, I see them.
Am I near them? I see carrots.
Yeah, I got them.
Okay, you're good. Where did you go?
Still confused.
That was terrible.
Hey, I'm here. Okay, how do I use these?
Okay, you have... Oh, wait, did I just give you something that wasn't yours?
Yeah, I did. I don't know.
Okay. There you go.
This is the point where you think I shouldn't have invited her.
No, it's fine. This is actually why I invite you.
Oh, great. That boosts my self-esteem so much.
Yeah, yeah. It's fine. It's perfect this way.
Okay, I'm going to try once more over the water, so hopefully I won't die.
That's a better idea. We got to get good. We're the laughingstock.
We really are.
Yeah.
It's not working.
Are you getting a running jump first?
Yeah. Well, now it looks like I'm flying upside down in the water.
You are. It looks like...
I'm upside down in the water.
In my screen, you've sunk like a rock. And now you're just kind of awkwardly going up and down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's very, very frightening, actually.
I don't understand why this won't work.
It's like if The Exorcist took place underwater. That's what it looks like. Well, I'm not... I don't know how to do this thing either.
Yeah, well, at least you can fly.
No, that time I just kind of dived head first.
What if I...
Oh, God, I keep falling off.
Shot. Okay. Running jump, holding space bar forward. No. How about you jump from the thing and I'll watch you fly. I'll just do it with you.
I don't know how it works, but I will do my best.
Okay, there's a sign here. We're just going to see.
And I know in the group chat he said that you make sure you know how to use one. Okay, I noticed that when I hit spacebar while I'm falling, I start the glide.
Right.
Okay.
Okay, let me try. I think it's probably my lag, to be honest.
You think so?
Oh, I'm doing it!
You're doing it. So we figured it out. As you fall, hit spacebar.
Yeah, but you have to fall a little bit first. You can't hit it straight up.
You just can't do it. Okay, we're good. I think we're ready.
Hit space on the ladder, then press forward to look up.
Yes.
Do we run up here, or do we use
No, it's. That? I think it's right here. It's the launchers work down here.
Go, okay. Will. Go.
So I'm going to go. And then I'm in it. Okay?
Okay.
And then the ladder is right here.
Yeah. Then you hit space.
Okay. Ah! Oh! I don't think I did it right. I'm over here in the water.
Oh my god!
Hi. I launched.
Hi.
I just kind of like walked out of the boat.
Hit space on the ladder, then press forward and look up. Holy hell!
Oh.
Oh.
Well, I went farther.
That about sums up my luck there.
Okay, let's try again. Yeah, I don't want to learn how to use it, except through the School of Hard Knocks.
Mm-hmm.
That's how
I don't have unbreaking on my Elytras as well, so they're probably going to die. Okay,
oh, your Elytra wings are lower.
They're like almost halfway.
Here. Oh, mine are
like
two.
A bit above halfway.
Mine are too. How does mending work on these?
I don't know.
All right.
Hit space on the ladder, then press forward and look
up. I think
up.
We can go at the same time. Why don't you come down here too?
Okay.
Ah! Okay, you okay?
No.
Oh! Oh, I just shot like a dart into the mountain. I experience kinetic energy.
On my screen, you were, like, just lagging, so you were, like, upside down flying towards the, thing.
I don't know where I even died.
What does experience kinetic energy even mean?
It means I went really fast, like a dart, into the side of a wall.
Shot. I'll help you look for your stuff once I grab mine.
No, I got it. I found it.
Oh, you did?
Sweet. Yeah, kinetic energy is energy that is in motion.
Oh, yeah.
So,
oh, God, I just placed down my dragon head.
Did you destroy it?
Can I punch it and get it back?
Yeah, I think so. I think you can mine it or something.
I'm punching it. Oh, cool. Okay, let's try that again. Oh god! Oh god! I'm doing it, Will!
Yeah?
Wait, I mean, I was. Now I'm in a tree.
Okay.
I don't know if I'm dead yet. I didn't die this time!
Well, that's good. That's an improvement over our situation.
It is. Maybe I should be doing this in F5. I feel like that would give me a bit of
viewpoint. You know what? I did it in F5 and I died.
Well, maybe it will be good for me.
I think it looks better. Oh, yeah. God. I shot out immediately.
Oh, God! What is even going on?
I don't know, but I'm getting tired of climbing this ladder.
Oh, God.
I don't think we were supposed to use it this many times.
I don't even know what we meant to be doing, to be honest.
And then, okay, you've done it. Good job, you've conquered the Elytra course.
But we meant to be going into the hoops.
Yeah, I know. I know, I don't think we're doing it right. I think we have the right idea.
Yeah.
Okay, you got your stuff?
Getting it.
Are you walking around with golden carrots?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Hey, do we have a
food source?
Do we have a snow biome?
A snow biome.
Didn't you have an ice shop?
Yeah, but I think I'm sold out, so I need to restock.
Well, I know that. I'm asking if you know where the snow biome is, because I want to find a polar bear.
Oh, I want to find a polar bear too.
Yeah, I know. I know. We should do that.
Can we go find a polar bear?
We could totally find a polar bear. Let's launch one more time.
Yeah, one more time, and then we're going to find a
polar bear. Do or die. I'm going to totally get over there. Or I'll die trying.
I'm probably not. Okay? I'm a realist.
You're a realist? I'm the realist. Let's go.
Ah!
Oh, God. I didn't even do anything. I shot out immediately.
Oh, shot. Okay, let's go find a polar bear.
Okay. Okay, that sounds good.
Let's head back and
should we take our bed? We should get the bed.
You can go get the bed. I'll get the bed over there.
Don't wander off without me because I get lost really easily and I get upset.
Okay, I'll wait for you.
Okay. What's up?
What?
What'd you say?
Oh, now if I die, I'm getting transported back to town.
Okay, do you have food?
Yeah, I have golden carrots.
Okay. I didn't fly again.
Oh.
Okay, here's some mutton.
I don't think this whole flying thing is for us.
I don't think so.
Thank you. Okay, let's go on a quest.
Okay. Where are we going? Do you know where to go?
Back to town. Vaguely.
Okay. Well, let's do it.
I know the general direction in which to go, so...
Mm-hmm.
Look, there's a sheep I saw earlier. We're on the right track.
Oh, did you saw him?
Pardon?
No, I like the way people from your part of the world say saw, because you add a little R to it.
Saw. See, I don't understand what you're always on about my accent.
Well, I know, because to you it's normal.
Yeah.
It's like when Americans say that other Americans don't have accents. Of course we do.
Yeah.
Of course we say things that are ridiculous, that sound totally weird to people that aren't from here.
We are on track.
Okay.
Don't stand in the lava.
Yeah, I won't do that.
Okay, we just need to stop at Zero's house, because that's where I currently have my stuff, and okay. Then we're good to go.
Are you squatting in that abandoned home?
Right now I'm doing it up.
Okay.
I was partway through doing that, I wasn't. I was making a start on it when you logged on.
Okay. Well, I have a ton of books on me if you want them.
That would be much appreciated.
Yeah, I don't really need them. Readings for losers. Okay.
I would very much appreciate it if I could have those for bookshelves, because I know I'm going to use them quite a bit. Okay, I'm trying to follow you, but I'm late now.
I'm here. You know where to go. You're fine.
Already...
Yeah, I'm at his house.
God damn it. I'm at Stark's old house.
You mean the dirt mansion. I mean, that's the only house I remember him building.
Yeah.
Okay. So where are we going?
To find a polar bear.
Find a polar bear. That's right. Okay, do you have a portal for there, or do we have to walk?
There's a portal.
Okay.
I just can't quite remember where it is.
Okay. You left diamond armor and tools at my place.
Did I?
Yes, you did. You left it in a chest in my storage unit.
I might grab those back sometime.
You can get them whenever you want. I haven't touched them.
Sweet. Thank you.
Okay. To the portal.
This is the major lag.
Yep, source, right here. This. Right when this happens. Yep. Right when that happens.
I mean, it's a really cool idea, but
it is. It is. But there's a whole lot of stuff going on the server. If this was the only thing, I think it wouldn't be a problem.
Okay, we're going to have to find this portal, because I've got no idea where it is.
Okay, do you remember who was nearby?
I think it's this way.
Okay.
It's the winter Christmas town one.
Okay.
And I'm pretty sure that was in like a corner somewhere.
Well, I think if you go all the way to this corner, it's actually Virus's place.
Yeah, I think it might be this.
Okay.
You come.
You like teleported all over the place when I'm here.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the one.
Okay, jump, jump, jump.
Yeah, this is the one.
Okay, maybe. Lag's better.
Oh, no, this is not the one.
What's down there?
Nah. Don't know.
All right, what about over here? Is it over here? Nope.
Yeah, let's not. Okay, plan B, we're going to have to check every portal in the nether.
Well, here comes a server tour.
That is unmarked.
I think we should do a server
tour. At least we're not lagging.
For the everybody get together and explain their builds.
That'd be quite cool. And it would take forever.
It would take forever. And cool. Like I'm really only available at weird hours. And
well, all the hours you're available, I'm pretty much available.
Yeah, yeah. I'm available at hours that the opposite side of the world is available.
Yeah.
So we can do a two-person tour. One.
Exactly. We should... Nope, never mind. That one's someone else's.
Okay.
Maybe it's around the side. I know it's on one of the, like, ends.
Do you think somebody built over it?
I seriously hope they didn't.
Okay. Okay, you're teleporting everywhere, so it's hard to keep up with you.
Oh, God.
Like, right now, you're just stuck.
Okay, there we go.
You're good.
I think it's in the opposite corner to where we were looking.
Okay. Christmas town.
What, 6 months?
Christmas in July.
July, August, September, October, November. Oh, 5 months.
It's about 5.5 months.
5.5?
5.75 months. Oh, ye
Merry
Cactus Farm.
Ye Merry Cactus Farm.
Mm-hmm.
Seems legit.
Yep. When the wise men walked through the desert and decided to go ice skating. That's what that's from.
Mm. Ah! I'm stuck in the bottle!
Okay. You good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here, polar bear, polar bear, polar bear.
Okay.
Do you have a better idea?
Okay, there's a bed.
Here, polar bear, polar bear, polar bear. I really want a game that will, like, receive to my voice, eh?
What's that?
There's probably games that do that.
I can't hear it. I couldn't understand a word you just said.
I really want a game that will react to my voice.
Trying to think, because that sounds familiar, like there's been some like that.
Yeah, I know, I just would know what they are.
I think...
Here, polar bear, polar bear, polar bear!
I think I recall playing something like that a long time ago, but it didn't really work.
Yeah.
Like, before that technology even existed, they tried to sell a game that was like that, but I can't remember.
It would be best in, like, a horror game where, like, you have to, like, stay quiet.
Well, you know, with the voice recognition technology we have on phones, I feel like that's really close. Like, that's gonna happen.
Yeah. When it happens, I'm gonna be very happy.
There's sports games now that will give you fouls if they hear you cuss. Like, if you have your mic on. Yeah, it'll be like, in basketball, it's a technical foul.
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure what it is in soccer, or as you New Zealanders
call it. I can't find any polar bears.
I'm sure they're around. They're white. They're hard to see.
You're sure?
I'm not sure of anything. I'm not even sure I have free will.
Do they want to... Will I need help? What, will I need help? Okay,
hold on. I'm telling
you. I have a horde of angry polar bears.
Did you anger polar bears?
No, they're just... they don't like me.
Well, you got too close. Hold on. I'm coming. I don't see them. All right. Come on, you idiots. They're not attacking me.
Hello?
Oh, I'm friendly with them. I'm cool.
What? Why did he want to hit me?
I don't know. You got a look about you, I guess. No, I'm king. Look, I'm king of the... Ow. Ow.
Oh my god, that one doesn't like
that
you.
That one doesn't like me. I'm gonna die.
There's a
gap
right here.
I'm dead.
Ow!
Oh god, I forgot. Oh, I'm at spawn.
Oh, polar bears are not good. Okay, I'm gonna try to get your items, but I don't want to die.
Okay, good luck. This was a bad idea.
I'm using cactuses as, like, help.
Okay.
Oh god, I just shot and I got a baby one. Oh god.
Okay, my really good bow is there. I would like my bow. Okay. There's one that snuck over here.
I was just looking up weird facts about Alaska, and I found out that it's the world's, like, America's leading domestic abuse capital.
It's the what?
World's leading, America's leading domestic abuse capital.
Yeah, nothing to do but smoke meth and beat your wife. Alright, here we go.
There's a polar bear just up here.
Okay. Yeah, I know, I see him right here. He's sneaking around the Christmas presents.
He can't see us.
Okay. Whoa.
Ooh.
Be cool, he's big okay. boy. Be he's cool. Okay. He does
Did
not.
You feed him
he does not want the fish.
Maybe that's because you're trying to feed his butt.
Okay. I have chicken. You want the chicken? I have eggs. You want eggs?
Don't throw eggs at the polar bear. You idiot.
I'm not afraid of that polar bear. Oh, you didn't give me arrows. I'm coming around. Can you throw me an arrow?
I only have one, and I just need one. I only have one, and I'd quite like
oh,
to
God.
Keep it.
Okay, hold on. Okay, yeah, go away. Gotcha. Okay, polar bears
do
not
fish.
Like fish. Hi. Oh, ooh, that one's mad. That one hurt me bad.
That one is so mad.
Yeah, I think I hit him. Oh, I don't have an arrow. Oh, God. All right, I'm going to 360 hit him. Ready?
All the polar bears are just kind of, like, looking. Like, what is he up to?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, now you've got two, Maddie.
No. I was stuck in a weird view. I was in that view where you're looking at yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, now I fell in the iron golem farm. And
Did you not sleep?
I did. I slept, but I broke my bed.
Oh, good job.
Okay, I'm just gonna burn to death here.
Ow!
Okay, well, that worked out.